most of the organizations, they are not aware that the education level in Afghanistan, most of the universities is just in the master level. So this means that most of the universities, they don't have master studies, and even the faculty members, they have bachelor degrees. Some of them have the master degrees from foreign universities, and even some organizations, really few PhD faculty members. So one of the goals is that if the organizations try to establish the scholarships for the Afghan students and scholars, it's better to focus on the master level, because it's really important to be able to continue their education in master level.